G'day guys, Jeff here, and we're picking up Homefront. This will be the last of the videos that I do for the single player playthrough. Don't like giving too much away, but again, it's for me to show you guys a little bit what it's about if you're on the fence about buying it. Single player seems okay at the moment. Nothing major or thought-provoking or, you know, on a grand scale. But, you know, definitely worth a rent at the moment, in my books. Ooh, glow sticks. Yeah, it's not a nightclub.
What? You knew about this?
What is this bleeding heart bullshit? We are.
Oh my god.
Central Tower clipping. That's a lot of blood. The beacons. We need to.
Whoa, take it easy.
We can handle it. No good to us dead.
That's right. Save your energy for the trip to San Fran.
Connor.
That's what I was looking for. I knew there would be one of them around here. Again, you have to read it because you can't get them back. Seems like just a newspaper. $100 for 5 gallons of gas, yeah. They're not interested in people who are selling gas in the black market. They're only trading medicine or food, weapons, ammo, rather than gas, which in all likelihood would be correct if it, a situation like this happened. Commodities. It's all about commodities in, when shit hits the fan. Alright, come on, speed up. Just looking at various things that can blow up, a la Call of Duty. I don't know if you saw that, but you can do a if you do a weapon switch, you can actually reload the ammo and cancel the animation at some point. So. I mean, there's some rounds. Here's the reload. Here's the reload now. And here's a swap weapon. Yeah, so it's probably roughly the same, actually. I have to check it out a little bit more. Sprinting doesn't cancel it. Did I just throw a grenade in that dude's head? I think I did. Come on, give me some hit markers. So, don't know if you noticed, but the strafe is very slow when you're in crouch and pretty slow when you're standing up too. Yeah, come on, man. He's head glitching, the little fucker. Yeah, you're right, no one there. What the hell? Can I not go in here? Isn't that a person? Oh, it's a green guy. Yeah. Very easy to get shot when you can't move quickly left and right. So that's something that if definitely is going to affect COD players who come across who are used to doing the left and right dance like I do. Holy shit, am I all the way back here? Oh no. Okay. Haven't been punished too much for it. Completely out of ammo now. There we go. They've all got no ammo, what the hell? Easy enough, but only throwing a grenade or something. I mean, there's an LPG tank there, so maybe. Oh. I had to wait for the NPC guys to go down first. Again, slowing the game down. Jesus wept.
Sounds like the plan's working. Sending out a response to me. I hate this place. People in here used to be doctors and lawyers, now they're working with shale mines. Last time I was here, I saw my fucking dentist. Coast should be clear by now.
Stuck on the NPCs until they move forward. All part of, I guess, building the app, building the storyline, and slowing
Let's
the game down.
The rifle. We need to keep a low profile. On your sidearm. The sooner we find Arnie, the sooner we get out of here. Alright, spread out.
I didn't have a sidearm, if you remember, I dropped it. Oh well. Semantics.
What do you want?
You know, we should decide if
it's Isn't it bad enough I gotta
I want you, baby. Ooh. Behind some American compound, I assume. Still can't sprint. Can jump, can prone, can crouch, but.
You guys are part of the resistance, aren't you? Shut up, Steve. Jesus. What? I'm sorry, sir. Just ignore my idiots. You don't want to.
So obviously I stand out like a sore thumb because they know I'm part of the resistance.
Get
Anyway, guys, while this is happening, we'll call it quits for this playthrough. And I'll bring out some Homefront multiplayer shortly. Until next time, guys. See ya.